How's it going, everyone? Welcome back. Frickin' this war of mine. We had a pretty good start last time, actually. I didn't know the supermarket was such a good place. You know? Wish I would've known. Definitely would've been nice. We're on day 5, and we're gonna go until probably day 8 today. And yes, we were raided. Oh no. Does that change? Oh. It might change every time. That might be a little way of manipulating the game. So let's upgrade. Go to bed, Panville. Without our help, our neighbors are vulnerable. Shut up. Go make some. Oh wait, hold on. No? Really? Really? I don't even know anymore. I have to go get more of this stuff. Securing our neighbor's house is not our problem. We need every pair of hands here. Bruno, you're just the worst type of person. I mean, honestly, man. You can go suck a dick. Give her some meds, I guess. Also give her some food as well. Take some meds. Eat some food. Bro, why are you such a faggot? You said you could smoke. Let's see what we can build, though. The radio this time around. What's the point of this? The only small animals left seem to be rats. Steel meat, rare commodity of the wartime. Simply have to put. I have to put it in half. Some bait in and wait. It's kind of risky. Yeah. Make a knife. And you know what? She's gonna sleep this off. And we're gonna end night. Hello, you will be doing some more running tonight. And you're gonna guard and you're gonna sleep. So. I'm gonna visit the abandoned cottage. And I don't think I should need any protection because there's usually not anyone here. I don't think I've ever seen anyone here, to be honest. Okie doke. So let's go and go into our pile. To come back and grab some more stuff later. D6. Sup, guys? We raided? Nah. Cool. Alright. Can we upgrade this fucking thing? So you go to bed. You see if you can upgrade this fucking thing. Yes! It's about fucking time. You. I don't know. Just chillax, I guess. Thing. I wish we could help Pavel. He looks so hungry. Is he starving? He's very hungry. Well, fine. Get up and grab some food then. It's not that hard. Now, what can you make on here? Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Make a gun. Make a helmet. Oh, buddy. Oh, boy. Let's make a gun. So we got ourselves a gun now. That's neat. That's cool. We will definitely need to make a saw blade eventually. Let's see. Make a helmet too if we find a broken thing. Cool, we got a gun, but we don't have any bullets, I don't think. Do we have bullets? Yeah, we do. Nice. Prime shit. Seeing as you're the runner, what you eat. Can I do any boarding? 9. Alright, then. So what now, then? I guess we kind of just chill? I believe we're out of supplies now. I mean, supplies that we can really build stuff with. Put down. Chill. I used to be an optimist. Yeah, I already read that. I used to be a faggot who steals food and runs away from people, actually. Never forget Bruno. I don't know, should we just skip tonight? Wish we had a person that could carry more, like in our last one. Was it Marco? I think he could carry 16. That was pretty nice. So... wait. Yeah, let's just end that. Okie doke. Small apartment building. We'll say that later. Later. You know what? I think we should do this right now, actually. Because we can... We have the medicine to help him. And Pavel is very fast. So let's go to Sniper Junction. We're gonna go fuck some people up, maybe. Or help some people. Holy shit. I think I might help that guy. Alright, we're away from the shoot and then we're gonna run. Go, go, go! Go, go, go! What's up, bro? I know you need help. Alright, I think this is a little stopping point right here. So go, go, go. And get to the door. Ooh, that was close. Get in. Holy cow, dude. So I already know, we're already stocked up pretty well. So all I gotta do really is go unlock this door for this guy. I think he can hide behind that ambulance. Glad we have Pavel here because he's a fast runner. Fucks some shit up pretty good too. Alright, so we're gonna follow this guy, get him back to his child, and then he's gonna give us something, or I don't know. Did just hear someone open the door. So let's go and do this. Alright. Come on, Brosov, I need you to move. I know you got shot, I know that sucks, but we gotta move, dude. Yes, I know there's a bib in here. We don't have to deal with any more crying either. There's a box beneath the bed. You talking about this bed? So what have we got in here? Ooh, diamonds and stuff. Good shit. And we can also get down here easier now. For that first shot. Oh, one. run to the tank. Now run here. And we are all good in the hood. Good shit. We have some good shit to trade, that's for sure. And I'm definitely gonna go back to Sniper Junction, actually, the next night. Because there is a bunch of stuff there for me. Alright, off to bed for you. Get out of my fucking way, Bruno. I'm glad I could help that man. Every one of us could have been in that position. Any animals left in the city? I'm so hungry I could eat a rat or a pigeon. Very hungry. Well, let's cook up some food. Kadokadan. Alright, let's make up some soup. Are you very hungry too? Yes, you are. He's content. Alright. So let's see if we can make some more stuff down here. Nothing too special, just like a chair and stuff. Oh, chair. Oh boy, here comes the dealer. Let's make a deal indeed, my friend. Okie dokie. What do we want? Do we want his parts and stuff? Have for almost nothing. Cool. Won't do, try harder, eh? Alright. Deal for that. Then I would just adore all these components. It's very generous of you. Okay, Joe. Oh, don't give him everything. Is good enough deal for me. And then still have a couple more things that we can grab from them. Some more of this stuff. How about two demons now? Very generous. Week. pretty good deal. See what else we got here. I think we all go to the hood here. Adios. Now we can make some shit. Definitely make some stuff now. To board up the windows or not to board up the windows? That is a question. Not quite yet. We'll wait till actual winter hits. Let's make that, and we'll put it right there. And I'm gonna go get a bunch of more materials, and I'm also going to search the house for good stuff. Yeah, I'll make one of those as well. Alright, my dude. Can you make anything on here? You could make a shovel. You know what? We all need a shovel. Let's do it. She's almost done. Now we're getting started here. I think that's all the good stuff that we can make for now. Can I make any liquor right now? Yeah, so let's make two because I know that comes in handy later. Let's see. Why don't you go to bed? And why don't you head off the bed? Oh, wow, okay. And you go over here. Oh, okay. You know what? Let's fuck it. Let's end the day. Alright, Pavel, you will scavenge. And Bruno's gonna guard. Go back to Sniper Junction. This time. Bring that. I don't think we need the knife. For bringing a gun, we should be okay. Alright, let's get started. Come on. Go, go, go. Good shit. Good shit. I think there's just wood under here. Yeah. Locked. Oh fuck, there's bars. Come on, man. Give me a break here. Holy cow, dude. Why didn't I come here with a good person, actually. The world may never know. Ugh. Of course, it's fucking barred from the other side or whatever. So that's a kitchen. That'll be good for food and stuff. Did we go down here yet? I don't know if we did or not. Nope. Always like me some gears. You up there? I think you can. Sick. Alright. See if what's in here. Good shit. Let's jump to this side. See if this is locked. Yep, of course it is. I think we're all good to leave for now. Cool stuff. Yeah, the dick's gonna start shooting at me again. Alright, hurry up and shoot. Go, go, go! Oh, dude! No, 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 no! What the fuck? Damn it. He wasn't doing the ducking motion. That's your fuck up, Pavel. Alright, guys, that's where we're gonna pause. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe, tell me what you think of the video, and I'll see you again Monday.